It's Texas OU weekend in Dallas. This is just a great rivalry. Both fans of both schools just coexist and hang out and watch the game at the same bars. Of course, the game's played at the Cotton Bowl, which is an old, fabulous stadium, not at some new professional stadium that has nothing to do with either team. Oklahoma won the game. It was a good time. For fan media, this is Kirk in Dallas.